In that 1,000-year-old hymn, the writer addresses the Almighty alternately in Latin and Gaelic, asking for the strength to love him more. God is also mentioned in this next song, but so too are the fairy people who figure so prominently in Irish mythology. The song is called The Fairy Tree. All night around the thorn tree the little people play, and men and women passing will turn their heads away. From break of dawn till moonrise, alone it stands on high, with twisted sprigs for branches across the winter sky. They'll tell you dead men hung there its black and bitter fruit, to guard the buried treasure round which it twines its root. They'll tell you Cromwell hung them, but that could never be. He'd be in dread like others to touch the fairy tree. But Katie Ryan saw there in some sweet dream she had the blessed Son of Mary, and all his face was sad. She dreamt she heard him say,
Never fear the thorn tree that grows beyond Clochie.